हेलो, माय नेम इज़ समृद्धि जाधव फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 9 एंड माय स्कूल इज़ बाल विद्या मंदिर परभणी। टुडे आई एम स्पीकिंग अबाउट महात्मा फुले एंड सावित्रीबाई फुले। हु फाउंड द ट्रूथ सीकिंग सोसाइटी, हु राइट द बुक्स लाइक प्लेज एंड प्लेजर्स, पीपल ट्रूथ, स्लेवरी, मेल फीमेल कंपेरिजन्स एक्सेट्रा, हु मेड हर ओन वाइफ अ टीचर। Such a revolutionary person was born in the village of Katgun in Satara in Phule family in 11th April 1827. His full name was Mahatma Jyotirao Govindrao Phule. When Jyotiba 1 year old, his mother was dead. The responsibility of Jyotiba is on their father Govindrao. Jyotiba's primary education took place between 1834 to 1838. Jyotiba is very studious and inquisitive person, but his father stopped his education and put him in the gardening. But the urging of Munshi Beg and Legit, he started his education again. In 1840, he married with the Savitri Bai. Savitri Bai is the daughter of Khandoji Nemse Patil in Naigaon. In 1848, he started first school for the girls in Maharashtra at Pune and marked the beginning of women's education. He educated her uneducated wife at home, and Savitribai started teaching girls and went to the school. It was the great sin for women to learn, and it was the terrible sin to teach. It is the understanding of whole society in that time. The upper castes of Pune are very angry, and they starting harshing Savitribai at various ways. When Savitribai went to the school, they using insulting language and slandered her. The orthodox people fills the ear of Jyotiba's father. So Jyotiba's father don't want his daughter-in-law work as a teacher. In 1863, Jyotiba started child murder prevention home for the destitute children of widows. Savitribai loved the orphans and served them in possible way. Since she do not have her own son, so she adopted one son. The name was Sunny Jeshwant. But later, in 1890, Mahatma Phule was dead. But later, Savitribai lead the movement of Satyashodhak Samaj. In 1867, the chairmanship given to the Savitribai. Savitribai did work of special enlightenment by poetry, speeches, and songs. Savitribai is the first teacher and first principal of the girls' school. Savitribai is the first pioneer of women's liberation. And Savitribai's birthday also celebrated as Women's Liberation Day. But later, Savitribai dead in 10th March 1997. Going away, I presenting one thought of Mahatma Phule. Without education, wisdom was lost. Without education, wisdom was lost. Without wisdom, moral were lost. Without moral, development were lost. Without moral, development were lost. Without development, wealth were lost. Without wealth, the Shudras were ruined. Without wealth, the Shudras were ruined. And so many happen in the lack of education. It is the thought of Mahatma Phule, and thank you so much.